गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, यू ऑल आर वेलकम इन एनवायरमेंटल स्टडीज़ क्लास। एज वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द फूड वी ईट, इन दिस चैप्टर वी हैव स्टडीड इम्पॉर्टेंस ऑफ फूड, डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ फूड्स, दैट इज एनर्जी गिविंग फूड, बॉडी बिल्डिंग फूड एंड प्रोटेक्टिव फूड। देन आफ्टर वी स्टडीड अबाउट हेल्दी ईटिंग हैबिट्स, which is very very important to keep us healthy and fit. So let's have a recapitulation on all these points. So the points we have studied in these chapters are: first, importance of food. So what is the importance of food? Food gives us energy, helps us to grow and keeps us healthy and strong. Different types of foods. Foods can be divided into three groups, namely energy giving food, body building food and protective food. Then after we have studied healthy eating habits, and it is very very important to follow healthy eating habits, but following good table manners while eating is also equally important. That we will study in this presentation. Good table manners. Whether you are eating at home, dining out or having dinner with your friends, good table manners are an important part of every meal. To learn some good table manners or etiquettes, we should follow these rules. Those are: always come to the table with hands and face clean. Always ask if you can help do anything to get ready. Never begin eating until everyone is seated and served. Never ever chew with your open mouth. Always take small bites and chew it properly. Always push your chair in whenever you finish your meal. Always pick up your plate and say thank you. All these good table manners will be appreciated by people who come into contact with us, and equally we get respect and love in return. Thank you, my dear students. Eat healthy, stay healthy, exercise a lot, take care of yourself, stay home and stay safe.